हेलो फ्रेंड्स, प्रकाश हियर, टैरो कार्ड रीडर। वेलकम टू द पार्ट टू ऑफ आईसीसी क्रिकेट वर्ल्ड कप 2019 प्रेडिक्शन। कार्ड्स फॉर वेस्ट इंडीज, साउथ अफ्रीका, श्रीलंका, इंडिया, अफगानिस्तान एंड दिस टू आर सपोर्टिंग कार्ड्स फॉर इंग्लैंड। इन फर्स्ट पार्ट I was a bit confused about England's performance. So these are the two supporting cards for England, and these are supporting cards for Sri Lanka, and these are supporting cards for India. So before moving ahead, I request viewers to please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also keep giving me your suggestions, ideas and feedback. Now I'll start with West Indies. So how will be their performance in ICC One Day Cricket World Cup starting on 30th of May? So page of Pentacles card. So they will play well in patches. They are a young team. So we can expect some they will play actually very unpredictable cricket. Sometimes they will do very well, which this card shows. They will remind us of their old days, old West Indies cricket team. But sometimes they will play like under 19 boys. So they will play well in patches. And when it comes to reaching finals or semi-finals, I don't think so. Then South Africa. In social media, I had seen people talking about South Africa that they'll reach semi-final or final, but cards are not suggesting that. There might be some injury problems which may affect their team combination, and they will be slow starters. When it comes to reaching semi-final, I doubt. And even if they reach semi-final, they will lose in semi-final. That is for sure. So I don't think, means cards are not suggesting that South Africa again will win this time. So my prediction, South Africa don't have any chance of winning 2019 World Cup. Then Sri Lankan team. Now look at these cards, they are really good. Means surprisingly good, because we all know that Sri Lanka has been losing matches. It's a new team, young team, and had not been able to do well in international cricket. They have been consistently losing against good sides. So but here cards are suggesting that they will come back. Look at these two cards. Look at this card. They are going to come back strongly in this World Cup. They will come with full force and they will surprise people with their performance. And I'll not be surprised if they reach semi-final. Certainly I'll not be surprised. But when it comes to winning, they will require more balance. They need to maintain a balancing side. It's not that only batsmen are there, or they are over dependence on their spinners. They need to have a balanced side and may not win the World Cup. But yes, they will do well, certainly well. Now coming back to Afghanistan again. After looking at these cards, all in all, this year's World Cup is going to be a very cutthroat competition, because you cannot take anything, any team for granted. Actually, any team can defeat any team. Afghanistan's performance will also be good. They will do very well. We had seen in Asia Cup how they performed, and here also in England they will create lots of upsets. But they again look at this to reach semi-finals, they need to tame the lions, and for that it requires strong willpower. And we had seen them, they play exciting cricket, but in excitement they play rash shots and lose their wickets. So still a lot, they need to learn a lot, but 100% sure that they will do well in this year's competition. May not reach semi-finals, but certainly they are going to make a big impression at world stage. Now coming back to Indian team's card, now lots of hard work but slowly building the momentum. They'll have to work hard for each and every match, but they will slowly build the momentum. So can they reach semi-final? So yes, they will reach semi-finals. These are supporting cards, supporting cards, this sun card. So they will reach finals. But what about semi-final, semi-final. Will they reach semi-final? Yes, they will reach semi-finals. But what about final? See, this semi-final match is going to be very crucial. If they win this match, they will win the World Cup. Look at this card, lover's card. And it's going to be a kind of cutthroat competition. On semi-final match is going to very close match. So if they are able to win this semi-final, they will win the World Cup. But if they lose, this is over. So only match which is very crucial and where they can bow down is semi-final match. Otherwise, they looks good. They will do very well in reaching semi-finals, Indian team. Now, England team. England team, last time in first part, when I checked, I was doubtful because of some confusing cards. But yes, they will reach semi-final and also finals. And I would like to remind you all that England had never won the One Day Cricket World Cup. But this time they are in with the chance. So I can see an India versus England final. Strong chance of India versus England final. And other two semi-finalists can be Bangladesh. I would like to choose from Bangladesh, Sri Lanka and New Zealand. These three teams, out of these three teams, two teams, Bangladesh is India, certain. England, Bangladesh. I strongly feel that these three teams are certain about reaching semi-finals. When it comes to fourth team, it can be New Zealand, Sri Lanka, because these two teams also have a very good cards. So either New Zealand or Sri Lanka can be fourth team. And again, reminding you that this World Cup is going to be very competitive one. Any team can defeat any team. So lots of upsets we will be seeing in this World Cup. So being an Indian, I hope that India wins the World Cup again. They are certainly one of the most strongest side. So let's hope for the best results for India. Thanks. Please let me know how you find the predictions, and please give me your feedback. Thank you.